There, it should be back up, everybody. Let me see. Oh, geez. Okay, be right back. Alrighty. Oh my god, it is so hot in this living room from this TV.
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan was used. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let them.
I do. I love all of the Borderlands games.
The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Seriously, can you use your words? Ugh, you're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I'm feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
He's losing his marbles.
Buddy? You alright?
Does this mean you're happy?
I think that's it.
He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance! Enhance. 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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. Ah! I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself. Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sosh, cover me while I take a look. Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place.
Got it.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Whoa, whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's
exactly
what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Ew. I'm gonna spork his eye out. That's what's gonna happen, isn't it? I'm gonna go get the spork.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another. much he got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Time to spork, everyone.
Okay, this is... okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay! Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Gross. I have an eyeball.
Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Adina was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. Adina is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
That's all good.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... oh, when you scooped... oh...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down. Oh!
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on! Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try to fight yourself, kid. You might short something down. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? No, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Nice try, but it's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
He is like freaking out.
Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
You were murdered by vault hunters. Bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head do me.
What's the matter with you?
Oh! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know this sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Oh, shit.
The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
Guard, any of assistance?
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go!
Oh,
work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, 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 he's right. He's got Echo Eye. He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land.
Wanna live? Give me the wheel.
Then what?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
You better know what you're doing.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from? I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Oh shit!
Hey,
oh,
hey, hey! What are you guys doing?
What's it look like? Incoming!
Oh, shit.
Rack Hive. It's a Rack Hive.
This is not awesome!
He's alive!
Yeah. Reese! No!
Oh, that's bad.
That's very bad! We're gonna die!
Help me cover the back!
His face looks like a vagina.
Not with these guns!
Don't worry. I have a plan. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Just
list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze! You're alive! Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
What? What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Saying, you're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
With you. Come on, really? Handsome Jack? But you should have seen the look on your face. You were all like, what?
Okay, you almost got me.
I know.
That is a puzzling joke.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but well, walking still sucks. What did I do to deserve this? Seriously. Don't look at me like that. Hey. Oh, you're ignoring me. That's what you're doing. Okay. Oh, come on!
So, what do you think of the girls?
Hopefully they're all right.
Oh, I like them a lot. Oh, Reese, you're my hero! I'm just so excited to be on this adventure with you!
Hey, why are you looking down there?
Having a tough time ignoring that, aren't ya?
Oh, come on. Please stop. Don't do that. Don't...
What? What are we not doing?
Oh, what's wrong, Reese?
Oh, Jesus.
All right, let's just forget about that you're looking down there forever.
It's probably for the best.
Vaughn will try to forget that.
It's about time.
Thank you.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive.
So I'm guessing Yvette sent you.
What? No way.
Ho ho ho. That girl you keep calling, thinking no one's noticing? No, no need. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Oh,
that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look! I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner
partners,
up.
Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
Mr. Universe.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Dig faster. Time is money, Reese.
Really? You want me to dig my own grave faster?
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype.
The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words before the, how to say, with the inevitable
two. Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Sort of piece of metal.
Oh! Major subsystem access, that's new.
But not a gun even do. Push this in. Push this in and nothing's happening. Something feels locked. Where's the safety on this fuck? The safety?
Hell the hell?
Ow!
Doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Go!
Oh, you see what you did?
Reese!
Go ahead and run! You're just making this funner for me. I'm gonna kill you!
Straight to Old Haven. I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision. It's weird, but I always talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So, anywho, probably should just choose something. Well, that's probably enough out of me. Old Haven, they saw the map. They know to meet us there.
You sure?
We're the ones that had to escape certain death. They'll be fine.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
To Old Haven.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us.
Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
It's good, bro.
Really? Yeah, bro, don't sweat it. We're good. Oh, bro, thanks, bro.
No problem, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro.
That's bro, bro.
Oh my god, I'm so done.
Bro.
Are you done?
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old and...
Oh, wait. You were talking about him? Or who were you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.
Yeah, if I never hear bro again, it's still gonna be too soon.
You know, from up here, Pandora's kinda pretty, don't you think? I mean, you know, with the reflections on the water and everything. You can't even smell all the animal carcasses. Nice, huh?
I actually know what you mean. Thanks for the ride, Loaderbot.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. We're sure this is the right spot?
Alright guys, sure it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility. Don't worry, we'll figure this out. Pretty sure I can figure this out.
Like, the worst.
Something.
Hey guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Couldn't have left me a ladder, could you?
Typical Atlas. Okay, let's see what that does. Alright, now we're on to something. To something. The ground's different between here and here.
That when I get plugged in, it's gonna be one over here or something. is this other place? Oh my god, I didn't even see that one. Nope, I'm good now. I just could not find it.
And there.
Oh shit.
Check this out.
Well, well, well. Reese.
This asshole again.
Miss me?
Are you done?
Sure, I mean...
Are you done?
No, because... you see, then what we wanted to do was just... Yeah, I'm done.
So anyway, while they were off blowing it, we ran into some... complications of our own. We made it. Do you think the guys will be okay?
I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
Oh, they'll be all right.
In the heat? With the Skags? I'm not so sure.
They probably called for help and had someone pick them up.
Yeah, probably.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now.
How are you gonna get him to do it?
I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, I can't turn it back on? Okay.
Ugh. Does every mechanic have to be gross? Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know. That race was insane. Rest in peace, Bossanova. Leaving me out like this... I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
3, divide by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Skeeter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise...
Oh, this is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I could fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great, maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh man, this is awesome! You will not regret this, no way, no how, man! But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know it, come on. Don't be shy, I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass, you to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. Alright, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. Lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is. That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities, right for the take. Can you taste the potential? It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me.
Kind of like cinnamon.
Taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work. Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time. You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
Oh, Jesus.
Out of Tatum. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Who were those guys?
Man, just some wannabe tough guys trying to shake down a local business owner. You know how it is.
Yeah, they looked pretty dangerous to me.
Yeah, they probably could have killed me, but I looked death in the face a lot. Like, all the time. Like, hey, Death, how you doing? No big deal. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No. I say we hit the safe house. It'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs. I remember when Felix first showed us that place. Filthy rat hole. Felix is gone, but that stuff should still all be there. And maybe we can get some answers. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'm gonna go get started, okay?
I don't like this. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
They look happy, though. It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
What's that? A grenade?
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it. You were always a better shot than me. It used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago. Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
I Here we go. Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there. Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. It looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem. It's like he's taunting us.
What are you pointing us at, Felix?
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though. Ah! I see it! Right there!
Awesome! If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving. Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there...
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
I believe him. I believe he was protecting us.
Take what you need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
You know, it's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good! 'Cause
I am. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit. What was it you yelled at him?
Choke on it.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. Choke on the money, I guess. I was just pissed.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days, you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. Looks like Felix was holding out.
Well, at least he got it eventually.
Good thing this comes with another shot. I spent the last one I had trying to kill your boyfriend.
You better shut up.
He left you something, too.
I don't want it.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You're not even a little curious?
No.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Cold-blooded.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Who are you?
He's Finch, I'm Kroger. Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you, and you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself.
Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40, but you can have...
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool. Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming... Oh.
wine, Kroger. Take a walk.
I thought you retired.
You heard it wrong.
Oh, shit.
Fiona, over there! How do you like this? Damn it! She's blocking all my shots!
Sasha, that's enough! Let's go!
Fiona, no, wait!
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
I can't...
Look out! Sasha! Look out!
This ends now.
Fiona, the grenades. The ones that Felix made. Use them. Now! What if there's
no time? I'll distract her.
No!
Is that our caravan?
The guy works fast.
Get away from there!
Shit! 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 Shitty!
Come on,
no,
help me!
Stop. We gotta move.
What's the rush?
We're being chased. We need to leave now.
Chase?
There's a bounty out on us.
What? Are you sure?
Yes. Where are the keys? Hurry.
All right. Don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Oh. Hey, hon.
Wow. That is one slow door.
Scooter, this is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know, Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that a lot?
You guys settle on anything?
It's nice to meet you. I'm Fiona. This is my sister, Sasha.
Hello. It's very nice to meet you, too. It's too bad you won't be sticking around much longer. Looks like you were in a hurry to leave.
Yeah, we got some bad people on our tail.
I'm feeling like it's a little awkward now. Y'all feeling that too?
Wow, this is some nice work on this caravan.
Oh, you know, just did my best in the time given.
Don't be modest. Look at this work. I must say, you two are pretty lucky to have such care going into you. Wait, are you saying Athene is the one that was chasing you?
Hmm? What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
That's what I'm saying.
You know, come to think of it, I think it was someone else.
Yeah, it might have been.
See? Just a misunderstanding. I did see the wanted posters, though. Some scary people will be after you with a reward like that.
What are we laughing at? Because we're laughing because we're right.
Well, I suppose we should get going.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
You know, her shield's just sitting over there.
I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter, what does she need it for?
Finders keepers, right?
Athena! Thanks!
Is that your shield?
Nope.
Be sure to stop up at any of my catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Gordas building. Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes.
Whoa.
This happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. I think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. But look at these scorch marks. Must have been grenades or some type of control explosion.
The loader bot of theirs might have hardware badass enough to do this.
Yeah, but why didn't they wait for us?
A fair question.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
You do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we? Not cause any problems, right?
Okay, we sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then...
Well, who do we have here? Recent Vaughn's new little playmate. That's right. I think one of you owes me a key.
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, crap.
Vasquez?
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did you? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you? There are some things a man just does himself.
Wow. Do we got you scared speechless? I mean, I'm not surprised, but...
We've got a loader bot, asshole. Do you really think your little pack of wannabe tough guys is gonna stand a chance? Say hello to the nice men, loader bot.
I'm helping!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached?
You never could follow through. That's your problem.
Hugo, listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me. I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Work it out! Work it out! I'll work you over, you little asshole!
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people. Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this Gordis thing is!
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll, take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
I got help from Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now, is that what we're doing?
Ah, yeah. I totally get what you're saying there. I too have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person...
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
I punched my mom.
Yes, sir. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what... You're describing
you don't get it. You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal.
Hmm.
Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
Oh, yeah, all the time.
Really?
No, she can't stop talking about how much of a moron you are.
You're funny. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. The one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls.
Some big old balls.
You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was it was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
You know what I've always found so impressive about you? It's that hair of yours. I mean, so natural, so realistic. Those implants are just the best.
Implant? I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's right.
Now, when I take your corpse back to Helios, I'm going to make sure they save me your hair before they start experimenting on you. It's always nice to have options. You know.
Ew.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
Oh, wow.
I can't tell you how much I'm... No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. The relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you...
No, 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 no!
Whoa.
Hey. You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it!
I guess that's our cue.
That?
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true. And let's go. No, what are you doing?
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
No, it's fine.
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, VC. Did not like that one bit.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to, probably. Just let me in.
Under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No. Listen, we can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
Whatever you're gonna do, Fiona, do it.
No. You're making a huge mistake.
No one lives forever.
How you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
I had a feeling that was going to be the end of it. Streaming for tonight. I will probably stream tomorrow. All right, see you later, everybody.